should announce baby monitor. This value is obviously the heart rate, and this one over here is the pressure. So there's two pads, one where it gets the baby's heart rate, it's 145. Anyway, if you look at the point out over here, you can see these are the contractions over there. You see they're quite far apart. These are about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 minutes. Big gap. You can see with all this heart rate spikes, this baby is awake and moving around.